Okay, it's them. I'm back with another one. I've recorded 3 videos in a row. Like, you'll see these videos day or week, and then you go, dude, isn't that the same drip from that other video? Yes, I have recorded 3 videos in a row. I hope you're well. Now we're doing Glorilla. I really like Glorilla. Every time I hear her voice on a track, actually not even her voice, I just hear Glorilla. I'm like, yay! She's so much fun. I think the first time I came across her was a Duke Deuce song. Because even Duke Deuce is, he's also a lot of fun on a track. Anyway, this is Glorilla. Put it on the floor, Glow Mix. So I assume it is a remix of another artist's song. I have not heard the original. Okay, I don't know anything about sports in America, but I think Tom Brady's football player, right? And rings I know in sports in general is usually associated with achievement. So she's saying got rings across my fingers like Tom Brady, which I assume Tom Brady has a lot of achievements, and she's trying to say, yo, I got a lot of bling and achievements. I don't know. Put me on a bib, I'm about to. One more time. Got his rings across my fingers like I'm Tom Brady. Put me on a bib, I'm about to eat these bitches up. Tell them hoes go do what we did, since them bitches think they us. I'd give your ass a chance, but I ain't giving out no fucks. And you should go check up. I'd give your ass a chance, but I ain't giving out no fucks. Her voice is like, every time she raps, it's always so fun. I don't know what it is. And she has deep cuts as well. But I like hearing her fun stuff, because it was like, yeah. Ain't giving out no fuck, and you should go check on your friend. I took a man, she need a hug. Yo, in this cool so teeny. Glorilla, don't be so disrespectful, please. Oh, please, no, don't be so disrespectful. No, don't be so disrespectful. No, I don't know why I started doing the light skin stuff. No, don't be so disrespectful. No, don't be so disrespectful. Please, it's not, this isn't you. This isn't you, Glorilla. okay, my son. Ain't giving out no fuck, and you should go check on your friend. I took a man, she need a hug. Yo, in this cool so tinted, I can't even see the road. Right now, I'm having so much motion, I can't. That's bad. That's bad. In this cool so tinted, I can't even see the road. Yo, in this cool so tinted, I can't even see the road. Right now, I'm having so much motion, I can't even see my hoes. Lame niggas bring you down, real niggas help you grow. And I be walking on these beats like I don't even need a flow.
Oh, it's not wrong, real niggas do help you grow.
That's how we pop out. Even see the road. Right now I'm having so much motion I can't even see my hoes. Lame niggas bring you down. Real.
So I don't know what, like, hoes is such a broad word. the meanings are so broad. Like, hoes. Hoes can mean maybe. I'm actually breaking down right now about this word. Okay, the only reason I'm confused about it is because I'm thinking maybe there's 3 meanings, or like 2 meaning, or 3. So 3, hoes as in haters, 2, hoes as in friends, or 3, hoes as in like men she got on the line. Like she got multiple men. That's what I'm, yeah.
Niggas help you grow, and I be walking on these.
Real niggas help you grow. I be walking with these beats, I don't even need a flow.
These beats like I don't even need a flow, bitch.
Flow, not floor, flow. That's why I like rap so much. People just cut out like letters and words. It's so, the thing is, some people consider it like, oh no, you shouldn't do that. I'm just like, oh, that's creative liberty.
That's how we pop out. In the club with bands and drones. Try something, we gon' rock out. You bitches, time is up, I run this ship. Y'all gotta clock out. Them hoes that got too quiet, I'm about to get them something to talk about. Watch this. Whew, I'm shining on them people. Ice, I'm top three, take away two and tell me what they eat. One.
Yeah, let me answer, Glorilla, before you get to at least give me a chance. This lady. I was like, let me do the maths. Apparently, I was too slow. I was too slow for Glorilla.
I know a lot of hoes don't about to get them something to talk about. Watch this. Whew, I'm shining on them people. Ice, I'm top three, take away two and tell me what they eat. I know a lot of hoes don't like me. I don't like them either. But they respect me when they see me. I feel like a reaper. Right, I'm constant, bro.
Okay. Snacking a nice little respectful R.I.P. as well.
I feel like a reaper. I'm constant birth to beaches, but I ain't keep no baby. Uh-uh. Got six rings across my fingers. I feel like Tom Brady. I really am that girl. Ain't shit about me basic. Bitch. And your BM know what's up. That hoe ain't really crazy.
She lame as hell.
Pockets across my fingers. I feel like Tom Brady. I really am that girl. Ain't shit about me basic. Bitch. And your BM know what's up. That hoe ain't really crazy. She like.
And your BM know what's up. That hoe ain't really crazy. See, due to my consumption of American media, I am quite aware of the fact that BM means baby mother. And now, Glorilla is saying that your baby mother is not crazy. And Glorilla is well aware of that. Glorilla is saying, I can beat up your baby mother.
Pop shit didn't even mean to bust that bubble. Got 320 pointers. Ain't shit about me basic. Bitch. And your BM know what's up. That hoe ain't really crazy.
She lame as hell.
Pop shit didn't even mean to bust that bubble. Got 320 pointers round my neck. This shit a triple double. That hating shit ain't working. Might as well go find another hoe.
That got a little fast for me. I felt like a kid who didn't understand anything. I felt like I was learning a new language in that moment. Hold up.
Even mean to bust that bubble. Got 320 pointers around my neck. This shit a
got 320 pointers around my neck. This shit a triple double. I don't know what that means. I ran it back and I still don't understand.
Really crazy?
She lame as hell.
Pop shit didn't even mean to bust that bubble. Got 320 pointers around my neck. This shit a triple double. That hating shit ain't working. Might as
oh, the chains. What the hell? What the hell's wrong with you? What happened there? What?
Round my neck, this shit a triple double. That hating shit ain't working. Might as well go find another hustle. I like my niggas older, damn near old enough to be my uncle.
Shout out to Unk Nim. You know why I fucks with Unk Nim? It's like they know.
I don't want to have this hat on right now. But what you saying, Glorilla? No, I'm playing. I like my niggas older, damn near old enough to be my uncle. Shout out to Unkinum. Shout out to Unkinum.
Shit ain't working, might as well go find another hustle. I like my niggas older, damn near old enough to be my uncle.
Shout out to Unkinum. You know why I fucks with Unkinum? It's like they know what they doing or something. I don't really be fucking with them young niggas like that. Like them niggas act like some hoes, like they bleed or something.
Get it, boy, temple and since he yakin'.
I don't know. Guys, can't we just accept the fact that all of us are different? can't we just accept the fact that all of us are different? Why are you gonna call someone's child? Why are you gonna say that about someone's child, Glorilla? Like they bleed or something.
young niggas like that. Like them niggas act like some hoes, like they bleed or something.
Come on, Glorilla. Let's just accept that there's different people in the world, you know? You know, after I said that line, like, let's just accept each other, and then that line, that felt like a response and an attack. I know it wasn't. It's, you know, but it happened that way, and that fucked me up.
Nigga like some hoes, like they bleed or something.
Get a boy tempo and since he acting like a bitch. And ask that nigga for some money since he acting like he rich. Rich niggas make it happen. Cheap niggas make you wish. All these niggas is some hoes. None of these niggas is some shit.
Damn. Yo. Let's hear it one more time.
Rich niggas make it happen. Cheap niggas make you wish. All these niggas is some hoes. None of these niggas is some shit.
Still getting that bread, just in case they wondering.
Quick to send a hoe about her way if she come for me.
Bitch, get out.
Cut off game, be weak as hell when it come to me. And that's only on they believe him. Talking about daddy done with me.
Stupid.
His thumb ain't on my pictures, cuz it be in my butt. They believe him. Talking about daddy done with me.
So
his thumb ain't on my pictures, cuz it be in my butt.
I
don't post none of my niggas, but they be in the cut.
They right here.
They send daddy something, put it on the float in. Wanna see this shit in action. Niggas, but they be in the cut.
They right here.
They send daddy something, put it on the float in. Wanna see this shit in action. Book me for a show then.
On time.
That shit going on.
Put that shit on the motherfucking float, bitch.
Glorilla, fun as always. Fun as always. Fun as always. Always, always fun. Always fun. Glorilla, always fun. Thank you for watching. I didn't know what to say towards the end. That line kind of threw me for it. Thank you for watching. I hope you have a great day. A great time further on from this video. Wishing you good things. And like, comment, subscribe, share your thoughts, share with family and friends. I'm very cold right now, and I hope you have a fantastic time. I already said that. I'm sorry. Peace.